I do agree with this statement 100%, but let's go over that scene from X-Men Apocalypse one more time. Now, at face value, I do think that the first one is more iconic, but in my opinion, this one's more exciting. Just the fact of how it starts with him, like, knowing what happened before it happened, and him literally saving the lives of, like, 100 people, minus one, of course. The scene is definitely noteworthy. Not only does this scene obviously show Quicksilver's speed, but it also gives good critical thinking skills to his character, and how he applies momentum and, like, movement with each individual that's getting blasted. He even takes the time to save a fish, and he's still got some time to mess around with some people. Quicksilver, I just love him in the X-Men universe. He's hilarious, and he's honestly overpowered. Being such a slacker, he's smart as hell. Very, very innovative. Honestly, such a joy to watch in every scene. Even taking the time to save a little dog. You just gotta love this man.